All right, I always use lubricant when setting up the die and stuff like that. You want something that's not going to stick.
Lubricate the punch.
They sell lubrication for punches and dies that will not let the sticking. So you're going to want to set up some sort of entry table so that you could feed the material. Something with some rails, keep it straight, keep it level. Inside there's a stop for each piece.
No, mira, es una amarilla, hermano.
¿Qué no te parece?